I think the hardest thing is just making that commitment to improve 1% every day, and still going through the daily schlep of the grind of, you know, getting beaten down, getting worn down, making all these excuses as to why you shouldn't train, and, you know, just getting the gloves on, getting in there, shutting up, and training.
Now I was ready to fight in about 2013, 2014, but I had to come get my degree, I had to finish my education. I'm still looking for a job. There's still a lot of things that happen outside of training. Family life, friends, there's a lot of stuff to balance, and you don't want to neglect yourself and focus on something that's not important. And you have to, I have to prioritize and align my thinking with a strong work ethic.